Wake up!
सुनो तो जरा हमको है ये कहना,
देश के लिए जरूरी तेरा वोट करना, एक एक वोट से डेमोक्रेसी स्ट्रांग होती है,
तेरे वोट से ही सरकार बनती है।
Wake up यार, voting is your part, wake up यार, देश को ले जाओ बाहर, wake up यार, सब दिशाओं से आ रही है सलाह, सुनो सुनो wake up।
Commission of India established in 1950. India celebrates National Voters Day on January 25 every year. The Voters Day celebration was initiated in 2011 by the President of India, Pratibha Devi Patil, on the 61st Foundation Day of Election Commission of India. In order to effectively deal with the problem, the Election Commission has decided to take up a vigorous exercise to identify all eligible voters attaining the age of 18 years as of January 1 every year in each of the 8.5 lakh polling stations across the country. Observing new voters who have attained the age of 18 years were showing less interest in getting enrolled in the electoral rolls. She said the level of their enrollment was as low as 20-25% in certain cases.
Role of Election Commission in India. Elections in India are the world's most extensive democratic exercise and the Election Commission administers them. It conducts elections to the Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, State Legislative Assemblies, State Legislative Council and the offices of the President and Vice President of the country. ECI is responsible for conducting free and fair polls and is regarded as the guardians of elections in India. It issues adversary model code of conduct guidelines which are to be followed by political parties and their candidates. Instances of violation of the code can be reported to the ECI. Sets limits on poll expenditure, maintains electoral rolls, and takes the decision on poll schedules. The commission prohibits or publishes voting trends that could influence voters. The election commission takes stock of candidate details and assets through the affidavit
the government about issues and the clarifications.
On this day, schoolwork instilling democratic values into students in the form of
debate. The Constitution Act 1988 has lowered the threshold voting age of 21 to 18 years.
4. It was observed that the youth who had recently attained the voting age of 18 were showing less or no interest in getting enrolled in the electoral rolls. The enrollment level was as low as 20%.
While organizing an election, the committees prescribes the generation of a clear voters list free from errors of duplication and disqualification.
Powers and functions, Election Commissions of India. The powers and the function of the Election Commission are mentioned below. First, it determines the territorial areas of the electoral constituents in accordance with the Deliberations Commission Act.
The timetable for the publicity of the policies and programs of political parties through TVs and radios. 4. It ensures that the model code of conduct is followed by all the parties of all the candidates. It launches polls in the events of irregulations and wrongly doing during the elections. It acts as a court to look into disputes regarding the recognition of political parties and allotment of symbols to them. 2. It appoints officers to inquire into disputes relating the element arrangement. It advises the president whether the elections can be held in state under president's rule.
Shyam Saran Negi was born on 1st July 1917 in Kalpa, Himachal Pradesh, who had been a teacher by profession. Incidentally, this person is also named as the first voter of independent India. He voted the first on October 25, 1951. When his city experienced voting in Kinnaur, the 101-year-old voter was appointed as the brand ambassador of the election campaign for tribal areas by the State Election Commission. Lok Sabha elections were held in February 1952 for the first time in India, but residents of Himachal Pradesh were given the opportunity to vote in October 1951, 5 months before the scheduled election, as it was conceived that due to excessive snowfall in winter months, Himachal Pradesh residents will have trouble in reaching the polling station. Every year on Voters' Day, several events are organized in India, like blood donation campaigns, street plays, essay and elocution competitions, painting competitions, awareness rallies, etc.